everybody, and welcome to the exclusive. We have some breaking news coming from our commissioner. Commissioner Taylong, tell him right now. Thank you very much, Bro Go. Ladies and gentlemen, two matches are going to be taking place tonight. First, the main event will be the Ken Shamrock won't be defending his title, but he will be in a match against the one and only, the legend Hall of Fame himself, Tommy Dreamer. And the next match will be Stone Cold Steve Austin. He will not be in a match. He will be in an opening of the show. Stone Cold will be here Thursday night. And you get a guarantee, let you know, you might not believe what's going to happen next. We got a lot of things going on tonight, to this Thursday. You're right about that, Taylong. But we have to know what's next coming from next month when we start our tag team knockouts. Well, you know the first match has been announced. We heard it. We saw it on the screen. But, ladies and gentlemen, you have to figure out who else is going to be part of it. I heard we're going to have a lot of women tag team division is going to be here. And you're not going to believe who shows up, because it's going to be the most best tournament, I will say, will go down in the history of this company. So, ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned tonight right here on ECW Network for ECW Impact. We probably will get more news on the tag team tournament for the knockouts, but a lot more is going to happen. So stay tuned, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and like us.